The three tricks to reduce the three T's, the deadly three T's in apartment investing. The first T is toilet. Toilet. Poopy putty time, toilet. The second T is tenants. The third T is termite. They are insects that destroy the wood. So the first T is toilet. Now, before you purchase a property, make sure you avail of the home inspection. Make sure you do the home inspection. Now, the home inspector do not check for the sewer line. That's an additional service provided by a plumber. So, make sure that you hire a plumber during the home inspection, because the plumber would put a scope with a camera to see if there's any blockages of your sewer line, or if the roots actually penetrated the sewer line off the property. So it's very inexpensive and it can save you thousands of dollars. So that's the first T, toilet. The second one is termite. These are insects that destroy the wood. So the home inspector usually do not do that unless you ask to have pest inspection. So that's an additional fee that you would have to pay the home inspector. So if there's termite, that's very easy. Either you ask for a repair of that and a treatment of the termite, or if it depends on where the termite ate the wood, if it's a beam, you have to ask for a structural engineer to come check the beam. And if it needs a repair, then ask for a concession. Either you fix it, or you have the owner fix it, or the worst case scenario is you back out of the property. So that's the termite. The third T is tenants. Tenants. Now it's very important that you choose the right tenant. Why? Because they pay the property bills. They pay for the mortgage and other expenses associated with your property. Now what I do for my properties is I do a credit screen. And that would include criminal background. So I ask them to pay for the tenant screen, which includes the criminal background. I ask for a copy of driver's license. I ask for a copy of their work, employment, and I ask for a copy of their driver's license. I make sure too that I also ask for their credit score. And usually I require a minimum of 700 credit score. So those are the three dreaded T's: toilet, termite, and tenant. So to check out more of my videos, you can find me in apartment prescription video, and look out, like, and subscribe. And let's go proceed to the next video in the few days from now. Let's go potty time.